I hope all of you will be fine and healthy. Okay, before we start our lesson, let's pray. Okay, everyone, close your eyes, join your hands and say the prayer. Okay, everyone, very good. Okay, class. Okay, as I can see on the screen, there are 47 participants still. Among these 47, 3 are the teachers, and it's mean 45. The half of the class is online up till now. It's 8 o'clock now. So class, be on time. ओके आप टाइम पे ऑनलाइन हुआ करें ताकि हम अपना लेसन स्टार्ट कर सकें, क्योंकि अभी भी मैं देख रही हूँ कि हाफ ऑफ द क्लास इज स्टिल नॉट ऑनलाइन. तो प्लीज बी ऑन टाइम. फर्स्ट आई विल recap the previous week lessons. We have started chapter number 4 previous week, last week, light and dark. Our first topic was light source. हमने ये देखा था कि light sources कौन से हैं और किस तरह से आप जो है वो light हमें देते हैं. ठीक है, उसमें sun था, torches थी, lighted bulb, कैंडल, फायर, दीज आर ऑल लाइट सोर्सेज. और उसके बाद हमने देखा था कि कुछ जो है लाइट सोर्स नहीं होते, तो वो हमें किस तरह से नजर आते हैं, बिकॉज द लाइट दे रिफ्लेक्ट लाइट सो वी कैन सी देम. उसके बाद एक एक्टिविटी थी, मैंने आपसे कहा था कि आपने करनी है और आपने बताना है कि कौन से जो हैं वो लाइट सोर्सेज हैं. उसके बाद हमने पढ़ा था डार्कनेस. डार्कनेस में हमने देखा था कि क्या होती है डार्कनेस. इट इज द एब्सेंस ऑफ लाइट, मतलब जब लाइट नहीं होती, डार्कनेस होती है, तो दैट इज आपको नजर नहीं कुछ आ रहा था, तो दैट इज डार्कनेस. इसमें भी एक एक्टिविटी थी, बॉक्स में आपने क्या था कि आपने एक बॉक्स लेना था. हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू हैव डन दैट एक्टिविटी इन विच यू हैव टेकन अ बॉक्स एज ऑन पेज 41 ऑफ योर बुक. हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू डन दैट एक्टिविटी, शो मी योर थंब रिएक्शन. ऑन वेरी गुड, हुरिया डिड 41 पेज, ऑन पेज 41. ओके good. Okay class, today we will start. Now we are the next topic today we learn is the making shadows. Okay, here I will share my screen now. Okay class, unit number, chapter number 4. Who is doing this? Okay, ओके क्लास, टुडेज टॉपिक इज मेकिंग शैडोज। हम इसमें देखेंगे कि शैडोज जो है वो किस तरह से बनते हैं। ठीक है, ओके। एज यूजुअल वी विल सी द वर्ड्स फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल विच आर द न्यू वर्ड इन दिस लेसन। देयर इज ओनली वन वर्ड शेडो, एन एरिया ऑफ डार्कनेस वी सी व्हेन एन ऑब्जेक्ट ब्लॉक्स लाइट। नाउ यू कैन सी हियर आर इन दिस लाइट देयर आर टू ऑब्जेक्ट्स, वन इज दिस and one is this girl is making a shadow with a torch. Okay, you can see in this slide that when we first we see this girl is holding a torch in her hand, and she is blocking the light by putting her hand in front of the torch light. So you can see behind this one that there is shadow. This is the shadow because she is blocking the light with her hand. Similarly, on this toy, the light is falling and it is blocking the light so that its shadow is, you can see it's making its shadow. Okay, and this is an area, and you can see this darkness, this is the shadow. Similarly here, this darkness, this is shadow. Okay, now we will see the how shadows are formed. Shadows are places where light is blocked. Okay, now you can see this is sun, all of you know, source of light, and here is a tree. The light rays are falling on it and blocking. Tree is blocking the light, so its shadow is formed. देख रहे हैं ना आप, यू कैन सी कि ये सन से उसकी लाइट जो है वो ट्री के ऊपर पड़ रही है, लेकिन क्योंकि वो अब ये ट्री जो है लाइट को ब्लॉक कर रहा है, ठीक है, उसमें से जो है वो लाइट पास नहीं कर रही है, तो इट्स शेडो इज फॉर्म। ठीक है, दिस इज इट्स शेडो। आपको जैसे नजर भी आ रहा है कि इसका शेडो है, इट इज डार्क। आप देखें कि ये डार्क है, आप देखें ट्री तो आपको जैसे स्क्रीन पे यू कैन सी its leaves are green, its stem is brown, but its shadow is dark. ठीक है, आपको इसमें कोई कलर नजर नहीं आ रहा, it is dark. ठीक है, क्योंकि यहाँ पे less light है, light नहीं है, इसलिए हमें यहाँ पे ये dark नजर आ रहा है. Understand class? I hope you understand this. Here is again a small video that will clear the how the shadows, how you see the shadows. Watch carefully.
On a Sunday morning, you are on your way to the market to buy some milk. The sun is shining bright on your face. You see your shadow on the ground behind you. The same day in the evening, you are out in the park playing football. The sun's rays fall on your back. You see your shadow on the ground in front of you. After a while, the sun sets. There are no more shadows. You are confused. You want to understand when shadows are formed. You're also curious to know the direction in which shadows are formed. Shadows are formed when an opaque object is placed across the path of light. Shadows can be seen only on a screen, the ground, walls of a room, building, and other such surfaces act as screens for shadows. Shadows are always formed in the direction opposite to the source of light. In the morning, since you were facing the sun, the shadow was behind you. In the evening, the sun was behind you, causing the shadow to be formed in front of you. When the sun sets, there was no light. Hence, there were no shadows.
Okay, I hope you understand now how the shadows are formed and when the shadows are formed. When in the presence of a light source, the shadows are formed when it is blocked by an opaque object. Opaque object was used in this video. It means those objects that block the light. Okay. And now in this exercise, you have to match the object with its shadow. You can see at the screen there are different objects and the light source at behind. This is the light source and behind, and shadows are forming here. Okay, this boy is standing here. Its shadow is this one. Its shadow, you can see it is its shape. If you see its outline, it is as that boy. Similarly, this tree, its shadow is this. Car, its shadow is this. This tree, its shadow is this. Okay, this is a small exercise that how the shadows of different objects. Now, these are question answers. You can see on the screen. What is a light source? A light source makes light. Question number two, name some light sources. The sun, fire, lighted torch. Jab aap usko jalate hain, then it is a light source. Question number three, name some objects that are not light sources. The moon, book, table. Okay. Question number four, why does the moon look bright? Aapko maine already bataya tha na ki moon jo hai, it's not a light source. It only bright when sunlight is reflecting from it. Okay, do you have your copies with you? Show me your thumb reaction if you have. Okay, good. So write today's date. As you know, you write today's date. Today is 15th of June. Okay, good. Okay, Sareen, are you writing? Start writing, Sareen. Unan, are you writing? Starting for everyone. Shaheen, Shazeen, Shazeen. start writing. Rizwan, are you writing or you are just lying? Or you are, this is your class now, you have to sit. Show me your copy. Just be attentive, all of you. Your class time is 8 o'clock. So all of you are required to get up early in the morning. So you are fresh and attentive in the class. Okay, Rehma, are you writing? Rehma Kamar, show me your thumb reaction if you are writing. Very good, Zainab. Muhammad. Okay. Shazal. Azan Ali. Someone has written its phone number, I think, on the screen. And just someone has written just I. Class, write your name. How I can take your attendance this way? If you are just writing your phone number or just the first letter of your name, then it's hard for me to take the attendance. Irfan. Write your full name, class. This way not possible for me to take your attendance. So please, all of you, write your full name. Don't write your mobile name and phone number. This one again has written 071007. Please write your name. Class, are you writing? Very good. Huzaifa is writing. Huzaifa Imtiaz, very good. And he is sitting properly. Very good, Huzaifa. This Dua John, very good. And this boy, Huawei Y9 Prime, please write your name again. How I can take your attendance this way? 1 week before, everyone is announcing that write your name, don't write your mobile name, and still you didn't change it. Okay, Rizwan, who is this? I cannot see. Is he writing or not? Kulaha, are you writing? Kulaha, okay, class, enough time. ओके गुड. नाउ वी गो टू द नेक्स्ट स्लाइड. दिस इज योर होमवर्क. ओके नाउ लुक एट द स्क्रीन. ओके This is activity 4.3, your homework. You will do whatever I am giving you homework, class, you will do this, okay? Whatever activity we did, all you will do. And whatever you find through this activity, you are supposed to write in your copies. I will check when we resume school, okay? The same way you will write activity, you will first of all, as you write homework, then you will write activity 4.3, and then you will write what have you found through this activity. You have to write in all the lessons, as you all of you have the all the lessons. So do all the activities and their findings in your copies, and write your findings, whatever you find while doing your activity, write in a sentence in your copy. I will check when your school resumes. Understand? Who understood? Raise your give me your thumb reaction. Who have understood? Give me your thumb. Very good. Lizane, Amal, you understood what I am saying? Basit Gill, you understand? Very good. Anmol Zulfkar, understand? Very good. You will write a sentence about activity. Whatever activity you do, write in your notebook after doing that activity. आपने activity करनी है, उसके बाद आपकी जो भी finding होगी, जो भी आप उससे आपको आप observe करेंगे, you will write in your copy. Okay? By the help of your parents, आप उनसे कह सकते हैं कि हमने ये find out किया है और वो आपको उसका in a proper sentence you will write in your notebook. और जब आप school आएंगे तो then I will check. Okay, look at this activity. Amika is blocking the light. His shadow is dark because there is less light. ठीक है. Umar is drawing around the shadow with chalk. This is very simple activity. You need only a chalk. Try this outside. Look carefully at the shadow. Draw what you see. ठीक है. अब जैसे उन्होंने ये इसमें लास्ट में as you can see, draw what you see. ठीक है. आपने अब जाना है बाहर अपने किसी सिबलिंग अपने किसी छोटे बहन भाई को लेके या बड़े को और आपने उसका देख आपने उसको ऑब्जर्व करना है और देखना है. कैसे आप पिक्चर में भी देख सकते हैं कि अब बॉय इज स्टैंडिंग एंड अदर वन इज ड्राइंग ऑन द फ्लोर. उसकी चौक से उसकी आउटलाइन बना रहा है शेडो की. यू कैन सी. तो सिमिलरली यू विल डू दिस ऑन योर नोटबुक. आपने ये देखा है और आप इसको अपनी नोटबुक में ड्रॉ करेंगे. दिस इज योर होमवर्क. आप इसको उस पर ड्रॉ करेंगे इसी तरह. ठीक है. आप किसी का भी कोई भी ऑब्जेक्ट ले सकते हैं और उसका जो शेडो है आप इस तरह से अपनी कॉपी पे ड्रॉ करेंगे. अंडरस्टैंड क्लास? इफ यू अंडरस्टैंड देन शो मी योर थम रिएक्शन. Good, very good. Okay, आपको ये इसी तरह से अपनी ये होमवर्क है आपका. आपको ड्रॉ करना है. यू विल ड्रॉ ऑन योर कॉपी जो भी शेडो होगा. अंडरस्टैंड. द नेक्स्ट इज अगेन. You can see now what you have seen. Mia has two shadows. कैन यू सी वाई? लुक एट द स्क्रीन एवरीवन नाउ. एमल लुक एट द स्क्रीन. ओके ऑल ऑफ यू. बासेत लुक एट द स्क्रीन. यू आर लुकिंग हियर एंड देयर. आई कैन सी यू. बासेत लुक एट द स्क्रीन. ओके कैन यू राइट इन द चैट बॉक्स व्हाट यू हैव सीन? राइट आई विल सी राइट इन द चैट बॉक्स. Why? आपने उसका रीजन बताना है कि क्यों टू शेडोज आ रहे हैं उसके. एक ये पिक्चर है और एक ये कप है. आप देखें देर आर टू टॉर्चेस लाइट सोर्सेस. इधर से ये स्ट्रीट लैम्प है टू और सेंटर में ये खड़ी है और उनके टू शेडोज बन रहे हैं. Why? चैट बॉक्स यू कैन रिप्लाई इन चैट बॉक्स के वाई देर आर टू शेडोज. वेरी गुड. टू लाइट्स. वेरी गुड. Very nice. Two light sources. Good. Very good class. I'm really happy. Yes. Good. Very good. Very good class. Very good. क्योंकि आप देखें there are two sources. क्योंकि इधर से भी जब this source throw light जब लाइट ब्लॉक हो रही है और यहाँ पे इसका शेडो बन रहा है और ये वाली लाइट इसकी और यहाँ से जब ये इसके ऊपर पड़ेगी लाइट ब्लॉक हो रही है तो उसका शेडो इधर बन जाएगा. इसी तरह से आपने ये देखा कप ये टॉर्च इधर है इसका शेडो ये बन रहा है और इसका इसकी वजह से इसका शेडो इधर बन रहा है. वेरी गुड. Now the next. Next slide. Very good class. This means you are understanding what I am telling you. Very good. Okay, now we have recap because we have short time now, 2 minutes. I think almost 1 minute. We will do recap now. Shadows happen when objects block light. The shadow is dark because there is less light there. ठीक है क्योंकि आप देखें उनके ऊपर लाइट पड़ रही है. They are blocking the light और उनके आप देखें shadows आर फॉर्मिंग ऑन द ग्राउंड. ठीक है या अगर उनके सामने वॉल होती तो वहां पे शेडो बनते. ठीक है हमने आज यही पढ़ा है कि शेडो तभी होते हैं जबकि लाइट जो है ब्लॉक हो जाती है. ठीक है और शेडो ऑलवेज डार्क डार्क होते हैं क्योंकि वहां पे लेस लाइट होती है क्योंकि लाइट ब्लॉक हो रही होती है ना और उस एरिया में कम लाइट होती है तो सो द शेडो आर डार्क ऑलवेज डार्क. ओके दिस इज ऑल अबाउट टुडे. ओके क्लास नाउ आई विल टेक योर अटेंडेंस. ओके क्लास Have you enjoyed today's lesson? Show me your thumb reaction. Okay, good. Very good. Satish, very good. Okay. And once again, I want to clear to all of you, please join with your real name. अपने आपका जो नाम है, आपका फुल नेम, उसके साथ आपको ऑनलाइन होना है, क्योंकि स्टिल गैलेक्सी J7, आई डोंट नो हु इज दिस एंड दिस वन मोर एंड इरफान 26 जी गैगी समथिंग. प्लीज बी ऑनलाइन विद योर रियल नेम. Don't write your mobile name and your email. And someone has written this 3224928794. This is not your name. Please be online next time with your name, with your own name, so that I could take your attendance. This way not possible for me. Okay, thank you class, thank you very much for joining, and I hope tomorrow you will join on time and with your real full name. Understand? Show me your thumb reaction if you are understanding. Okay, good. Teacher Kanis, I am done now. Shall I stop recording?